Assalamualaikum. In this video tutorial, I will show you how to visible formula in the worksheet. By watching this worksheet, you can tell which one is included formula. By seeing this worksheet, you cannot tell which one is containing formula in the worksheet. By watching this table, we can identify there is a formula. But how can we tell? Because there is output cell formatting in the outer area. So that we can tell there is a formula included. But look at this worksheet. We cannot observe that there is formula or not. It's really tough to find out what is formula included. Here, mistakenly you can change the formula because we don't know where is included the formula. See that if we remove from here 600, see that nothing changes happened. If again we put here 600, see that nothing happened overall in the table. If I change here 50 to 100, see 600 is not changing. If we change from orange 20 to 50, see 100 was changed. The cost was 250. Sometimes it is very important to show the formula in the worksheet. So there are multiple ways we can find out the formula in available or not in the worksheet. First of all, we'll press the CTRL and Tilt key, then see all formula are showing in the worksheet except 600 because I removed here earlier. Now what we have to do, I will select upper bar and I will press down the handlebar, it's automatically fill up in the formula. Then I'll press enter, see this two row automatically selected. Now if I press again CTRL and Tilt G, then worksheet balance like previous. There is another way we can find out the formula is available on file. Then we'll go to mode, then we'll find out the option, then we'll go to advanced, then we'll find out the display setting. So we found the display setting. There is one option, show formula in the cell instead of their calculated result. Then press OK. See, what formula? All formula in the worksheet is showing. If I press CTRL and Tilt key, then formula disappears again. Most of the time, we have to find out or is there necessary to find out the single rows formula. So that time we can use the formula text function. We press equal to, then equal means getting the formula in the x, equal to formula text is appeared here, then opening parenthesis, then we'll select the row, then close the bracket. See, formula is appeared. Right now, we'll select the right handlebar and scroll down. Then see, all formula contained in the worksheet. These are the key about the next lesson. These are the key point of this course. We'll meet you in the next lesson. So don't forget to subscribe my channel. In every lesson or every video, I am going to take some special things, guys. You will see, you will enjoy it, you will learn so many things, you will love it, inshallah. Okay, bye bye, see you.
Thank you.